Whoa. What do I do, psychos? What's going on, psychos? My name is Psycho Les, and welcome back for some more Resident Evil 7. Now we're gonna kick it off right here and there, just where we left off. So what you can do now, psychos, is hold my hand, put those headphones on, and let's get through this bitch, damn it. We gotta get the shotgun, damn it. Daddy is right outside this door. I'm gonna run for my life. Never mind. Shit! Didn't this just happen already? Am I going crazy? I thought this shit happened already! I was like looking at it like, what the fuck happened? I thought this happened already and shit. Oh god, we're starting this episode off like this. Alright, I made enough space so I can get this fucking shotgun. Where is it? There we go. Piece of shit. Run this bitch! How many bullets? Fuck! I just wasted all my ammo on this damn guy. What? Arms in the air. Blocking enemy attack by guarding. Alright, beautiful. Alright, let me check if there's anything. Oh, what is that? Antique coin! Anything else? Handgun bullets. Herb! Yeah, this area. Alright. I got my shotgun. I'm gonna reroll this bitch. Three shots, I gotta make those count. Use it! Holy shit, there's two of them! Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? What the hell is going on? Damn it! Run this bitch! Oh my goodness, I'm about to die! Fuck. Use this shit. Oh my goodness. Oh shit! Whatever I picked up right there! What is this? Oh, there's a key! Please! Yes! Let me take a fucking breather. What the fuck just happened, psychos? Holy shit. Dissection room key, thank God. Who's that bitch? What the fuck is going on in here? What is this? Red dog head?
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
Oh my goodness, the cop is turning. The token black guy is back. Come on, what is this shit? Oh shit. Okay, I made it to the save point. All right. Let me just gear up myself. I got no bullets. All I got is shotgun shells. Let me check my shit. Okay. More psycho stimulants. What the fuck? Oh shit, a bobblehead! I need the snake key or some shit. Chem fluid, holy shit. Alright, this seems like a safe area down here. Let me combine some shit. What is this? Shotgun shells. I thought I got all this before in like a video or two ago. I'm going all crazy psychos or beyond that psycho. Alright, combine bullets, right? Oh, that's just back in my okay. Back to... That's a lot of backtracking all the time. That's what Resident Evil games are known for. These fucking sounds. God. That's always having me on edge. All right. Check around. Oh. See that shit? Going all crazy. Oh, another lockpick. Let's talk about treasure photo. What is this shit? Where is that? I gotta go back that way, right? Because I gotta run through all that shit. Oh shit, just run, Leslie. Fuck it. Fuck you. Oh god! Whoa. Goodness. Alright. Seems this guy's gonna be a boss battle or some shit. I'm gonna fight with Jack Baker. We're in Silent Hill. Look at this shit! Psychos, my goodness! The room he was in, right? Anything up in this bitch? I got chem fluid. Alright, what is this? That's just a light. Look at this, he's turning. He's growing back or something.
Poor deputy.
Oh boy. Chem fluid. I could use a lockpick for all the way back there. I don't want to keep on backtracking, psychos. Why the fuck you close that shit? Did that close by itself? What is down the stairs? What's down the stairs? Oi! Oh shit, it's the head! The dog head! It's a trap! You don't have enough space, are you kidding me? Oh shit, alright. I guess... Here we go, psychos. What did I say? Oh my god.
You ain't getting away.
Oh shit. Shit, shit. Oh. Take that! Oh shit! Whoa, 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 whoa! What do I do, psychos?! Ay, 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 ay. Just run around in circles, fucking. Take that in the face!
You? You think you can hurt me?
I guess not. What is this? Oh shit! Oh, the chainsaw over there! What the fuck? My goodness. I don't have enough space, I was talking about.
Groovy.
That's not
good. Oh my goodness. Alright. Fuck. Alright, I need space for the chainsaw. What the fuck did he have in his hand? He's like gonna go battle or something, damn it! Dealing with Jack, let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search for surroundings where he may help you. Against him, alright. It must be the chainsaw.
One eternity later.
Take it. waste of bullets, boy.
About fucking time, psychos! Oh my goodness! What the fuck?!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Holy shit! Oh my goodness. Are you dead? It took me forever for this fucking boss battle, holy shit! I would say like 10 tries or some shit, I don't... Oh my goodness. Alright, let me check around here first. Okay, but if you're wondering, Psychos, it's a new day. I had to cut off from so many attempts from the last video. This is a new day, so you see new clothes and all that shit. But what I did, it was like I was like setting myself up for this fight because basically I took care of like everything else, like making better health, bullets, let alone I took care of, what's that shit, the second dog head. It was in the clock tower, or the grandfather's clock, excuse me. And I took care of that. So basically, finally got... Oh shit. Alright. This was such a big headache, Psychos. I can't... Oh my goodness. I don't even know how the other bosses are gonna be. But we're gonna cut off this episode by getting out of here, damn it. And my fucking chainsaw broke. Okay. You're still leaking? Look at this shit. Kick these damn bodies. Is there anything else around here before I leave? Nothing. Okay. Get the fuck out of here, Psychos. Alright, back to the exit way. I also taken care of these monsters, so hopefully there's no respawns of these damn mold monsters that were trolling me for the longest time. As you can see, please. I have two categories of bullets for the regular pistol. I have enhanced bullets, and then if I switched over, I go back to my regular bullets. I'll keep regular bullets for now. But you psychos probably already know that. I mean, because everyone has beaten this game already, and I'm still stuck on this first boss. Has been trolling me forever. Alright, let me get back to my save point and we'll end this episode here. Okay, who the fuck is humming? The theme song for... Granny! You're here! You're the one that's humming! Oh my goodness. I'm telling you, there's something fishy with this granny... Grandma! Granny Grandma? Did I just say that? What the fuck? Alright, let me go save it, Psychos. Alright. Oh god. Alright. Alright, Psychos, thank you for tuning in for this episode of Resident Evil 7. We're going to cut it off here. Mind you, this boss battle with Jack Baker has been trolling me forever. This is a new day I've been recording, let alone I had like maybe a couple of practice fights that I failed before this initial recording for the... that I wanted to put on my final take, because did I make any sense what I just said right there? Basically, I've been failing. I finally got through it, and we're gonna cut it off here, because I just gotta step out for a minute and have a breath of fresh air or some shit. But thank you for tuning in, Psycho. Stay tuned for more videos to come of whatever I make, including the continuation of my take for Resident Evil 7. Stay tuned for that. But in the meantime, if you have enjoyed yourselves, let alone this video, make sure to smack that like button in the face like the psycho you are. Share, comment down below what you thought about this video, this take, and any other recommendation of games you want me to play in the long run, because as always, it really goes a long way and it shows me you want more. Thank you so much for watching, psychos. Join my clique for more by subscribing to my channel, and forever become Psycho. Let's go! Hold on, where'd the other guy go? Whoa, whoa. Where's the other guy? Exactly, where the fuck is Andre? This way. No, but you're going the right direction. Lead the way, damn it.